the 2016 Braconeth winery Diablo Negro, simply translated the Black Devil. This was a variety that was born from 1 year when I was pressing our main Petit Sirah ferment and saw the really pretty fruit characters that come off it really young. And I thought, well, without oak, this may be something that we can put in bottle and as a very different style, show people something, the true nature of what Petit Sirah can actually do. So it's picked quite ripe, handled similarly to all the other red ferments, relatively cool fermentation. Don't leave it on skins too long because we don't want to get too much tannin pickup. But the key to it is cooler ferment, no oak, and having really those floral, ripe, red berry, cherry characters trapped in the bottle. And it's a bit of a surprise to a lot of people because it's not a style that many people are actually familiar with, and something we have a lot of fun with. And again, I think it's a wine that has a broad range of being both a beverage and wine to enjoy on its own, but certainly working with a lot of different types of food. An experimental wine to start with, and one that's become a staple part of our portfolio.